Hey everybody, Mystic9 here. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So, we're up here on the roof, and just looking at the map to see what we got on the map for today. And that popped up, which is 200 and some meters away. So we might... No. Get down. We might find a cart and try to get there with a horse or a cart. No! You jerk face. Oh, that was cool. Nope, we saw nothing. There we go. How is this damaged already? It's crap. Why is it damaged? It's not cool. But anyways, guys, welcome back. Hope you guys had an awesome day. And don't forget, if you do like the video, please be sure to hit that thumbs up button for me. Show your support for the series. I do greatly appreciate it.
That's the way.
This is supposedly a Secrets of London. I don't know exactly what it is or how to get to it per se. Oh, here we go. Examine. Heck yeah, I needed more of them. I really need to find out where them are at, because I need them. What do we got here? Anything else? What, oh, that's the hijack. I don't care about that. It's too far out of range. Well, obviously I can't shoot it now because they're behind the pillar. Nobody saw nothing. You jerk. I was trying to shoot her and I couldn't shoot her. Anybody else? I really don't care about this mission. I just want to kill everybody. That is the only thing I care about. Come on, I killed her. Will you kill them, Jacob?
Give him a good clean.
I'm out of freaking knife. Reduce distance to cargo. I don't care.
I see him!
No, you don't. You're dead. You can't see nothing when you're dead. Unless you're a ghost, I suppose. You know, there's that. Come on, give me all my knives back. Seriously, I throw a knife at you and I don't even get it back? That's the dumbest thing ever. Stupid people. Alright. So we got the Secrets of London, which is what I wanted. So, let's see where we're at now. We're here, so let's come back up here to this Templar hunt, which is where I wanted to be in the first place, but, you know.
Surprise me.
Come here, dude. I need this. Thank you. I don't care about stuff assassinating them.
Easy does it.
It's on the other side of the wall, so let's go up top. And see what we got going on. Kill the target from a hiding spot. Okay. Let's identify this bad boy. Who is he? Wallace. Kill the target from a hiding spot. Okay. So I guess I've got to get like into that hiding spot there across from here. But how do I do that? That are what I don't know. I mean, I could just jump kill him from here, but that's not the objective. Somehow, No. You see nothing. Ah, son of a beehive. I think I killed him. Oh well. Hey now! Dang it! Stop that! Who is shooting at me? Oh, I didn't kill him. He's behind me. What are you doing, Jacob? Get up here! Jerk face! I didn't even kill him! He was literally standing behind me! I did not kill him! What?! I'm confused. That was too low. No! Turn around! Get up here! Jump across there! Thank you! Now, somewhere here there was a chest. Where was it? Oh yeah, it was down there at the floor. I move my head around like it helps, you know. I don't know. Alright, here we go. Open the chest. Thank you. Seriously? I know. I was supposed to do that, and I didn't. I'm such a failure. It's okay. I swear I didn't even kill him. He was standing behind me when I walked away. And suddenly, you know, it said I killed him. So I don't know. I'll have to watch the footage back and see if I really did kill him or what the deal was there. Because that was just weird. Hey, what are you doing? You're dying? Alright, good. So what I wanted you to do anyways. So, where to go from here? That looks like there's something there, but there's no thingamabobber. You know, there's no actual quest item there. So I'm not sure. Let's come up here and free the children. Child liberation. That's always a good one to start at. Hey. Hi. Goodbye. Alright, let's go. Go free our children. Child labor's illegal. should never have child labor. Well, I mean, you know, child birth labor, but, you know, that's a different story. That's not what I'm talking about.
Keep moving.
Did I kill him in one hit? That was awesome. Get out of my way. Hey, come here. Shut up. Come here. You shut up too. Stop it now. Hey, dude. What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I just got her. That was super close. Wow. I mean, like, she started to ring that. Die, you stupid jerk face! Hey, now there's no calling in support from outside the area. Come on! Ah! Why am I taking so much damage here? What the crap? Oh, that's... Oh, okay. I'll be back. Alright guys, let's try this again. There we go. Sabotage that from the start. And then... they can't alarm anybody. We got a snake in the grass! Hey! Shut up and die already. Thank you. Oh, she just moved out of range when I threw my knife. Come on, that should not have taken three to kill him. Wasting three of my dang knives? That's not cool, man. Will you stop running away from me, lady? I want to kill you. Dang, Nevitt. I tell you, it's hard to find good people to murder around here. Did you just call me the B word? I think she called me the B word. I'm offended. I haven't been called the B. I swear she called me the B word. Like, for real, dude. Oh, there's another alarm bell back here. Hey. No, you're not ringing that bell, so don't even think about it. I'll ring the alarm! No, you won't. Nobody's ringing that alarm. So you can just forget about it. Forget about it! There, you jerks. You ain't ringing that alarm on me. I know what you're thinking. Give me all your money. Not that you have a debate, you know, saying it, because, you know, you're dead and everything, but, you know. Alright. So now, there's a couple of chests here. Where are these chesticles? Where are the chesticles? There it is. Give to me the money! Yay! The other one be there? Probably be inside.
But she couldn't escape the ringer, and she rolled out the other side as flat as needed done.
Yeah, it's inside. There it is. Okay. Sorry, I was trying to listen to what that guy was saying there. Something about somebody being flattened. I don't know what he's talking about. I don't know. Hey, fellas. Hey, what are you doing? Can I borrow your knife a minute? I need to cut your throat with it. Thanks. Appreciate it. Pleasure doing business with you. It's a pleasure trading knives with you, buddy. I didn't want to get mine all blood. You know, I try to keep my clothes clean. So, yeah. Hey, come here. Hey. What do you think? You want to die? There we go. Free the children! The children, be free!
Hush now.
You saved us!
You saved us! Yes, I did. Free all of you little children.
I'm here to help.
Thanks muchly.
Free all of the little children. Set them free. Free Willy. All right. Well, probably between the two buildings. It's gonna hurt a little bit. But we're not the end of the world. We're okay. Let's come up here. And let's jump across here. If I knew where the crap it was. There it is. There we go. And one more set of children to free.
What's happening over there?
No, get off of there, you jerk face. Where's the entrance? Why did I just hear gunfire? Who's shooting? The only one that has a license to shoot their gun around here is me. And that's only if I'm shooting Templars. Alright, get out of here, children. Go! Go, children, be free! Yes! Beat him to a pulp! Rooks, that was the name I was looking for. Rooks, beat him to a pulp, Rooks. Teach him a lesson. Alright, guys, we're back. We gotta burn their plans and kill the leader undetected.
He's out of the air now.
So I'm guessing that's the leader there, that number 9. And that's the Popo.
I see someone!
No. You saw nothing. No, you saw nothing. Don't worry about it. He died of a heart attack. It was a heat stroke. He died of a heat stroke. That's what it was. It was a heat stroke. He died of a heat stroke. You know, it's hot in London. Guessing. I don't know. Yeah. I've got to find the plans. But I don't know where they are. They're in one of these buildings. Pop you right in the head. Sucker. Oh, no, 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 no! Don't you detect me. I'm not here. Just a figment of your imagination. I'm afraid if I... Well... Where is he? Okay, he's dead. Let's come down here. Collect some stuff. Yeah, I could dispose of the bodies, probably, but it'd be alright. Let me inside before they see me. They can't see me. No, you don't see me. I'm not here. Crap are these plans, man? I hate these ones. I can never find the plans. And I don't think it shows up on my vision. Whoa! Alright, sorry about that. Obviously, Steam thought it needed to update at this very moment. And so it minimized my window and popped up and said, hey! There's a new version of our Steam app to install. Would you like me to do that right now? No, I'm recording right now. Thank you very much, Steam. Jerks. Interrupting my recording.
We bow our heads for our fallen brothers and sisters, but this fight is
alright. So, I don't know where this paperwork is. I gotta find it. Gotta find my paperwork. Let's see what's in here first, and then we'll go find the paperwork. Cool. What am I doing? Alright, we found them. Burn the plans. Why he throws them on the floor, I don't quite understand. But I'm pretty sure it's gonna burn the whole house down. Pretty sure. See, and there's nothing. You know, I'm no expert on flamage, but I'm pretty sure that don't work that way. Quite sure of it. Now, where did our target go? Don't be looking at me. There we go, killer undetected. Now we can go ahead and just murder everybody else. Murder. I like murdering people. Shouldn't really say that too much, you know. People might think there's something wrong with me. You know. Put that up on my Twitter. Me, out of context. Mystic Knight, out of context. I like to murder people. Pretty sure that'd get a call from the government. Pretty sure. Gonna be like, you need to come talk to us? Yeah. We need to talk to you downtown. What is this I see on your Twitter? You like to murder people? Dude, if you're looking at my Twitter... Come follow me on YouTube. Come follow me on the YouTube channel, man. I'll take the extra following. Come watch my vids. Oh, come on. I want to jump assassinate. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, fellas. No, I'm sorry. I know you're good guys, but you're kind of in my way. You know, I can't have you attacking me. Alright, now where'd this chest go? It made me lose it. Alright, here we go. Perfect. Alright, let's go get these last two guys over here. Easier to climb up here and get them, I think, from up here. Where art thou? Will you climb the wall, you dipstick? Thank you. I appreciate it. I just want you to know I appreciate you, Jacob. Hey! Dipstick! Your partner just got murdered behind you. Yeah, just right there? He just got murdered. I tell you. It's hard to find good help. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it for today. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, hit that thumbs up button for me. Show your support for the series. And as always, guys, if you do enjoy the content that's on my channel, hit that subscribe button as well. I do appreciate it. We're hoping to hit that 100 mark so I can get my official URL for my channel. But yeah, that's going to do it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye.